What's happening out there, everyone? It's Roll Easy here, and I'm back with another GTA 5 online video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to do the workaround, the after patch to the gift cards to friends. Now, I just posted a video recently on that a day or two ago, and it seems that they tried to patch that up again very quickly, but very quickly, once again, we found a workaround. And not sure who the workaround founders are, but shout out to them. And yeah, so I'm going to be showing you in this quick video how to hit the new steps. All right, it's very simple. All right. Now, what you're going to need for this glitch, I recommend joining a free aim session and join some community where you can, you know, join people off of that aren't even on your friends list. That helps a lot. And I'd recommend, you know, starting in an invite only or a friends only community so nobody in a public lobby, you know, messes with the glitch. Now, obviously, you need one friend, and that's the friend that's going to be giving you the car. You need an MOC with the personal vehicle storage, an RH80 or a Faggio. Now, I did post an arena merge video earlier today. Go check that video out. And this is how you can get. A lot of people are asking me, how do you get F1 wheels? Find somebody in the comment section with F1 wheels that's willing to do this gift cards to friends with you, okay? That'd be really cool if they helped you out. Just ask down there. Hopefully somebody will be cool. Remember, F1 wheels at the moment are only on PlayStation. Okay, so once you're in the lobby and you got your buddy with you, this is the RH8 that I'm going to be overriding. All right, I have that in my MOC. I'm going to park that over here by the casino, as you can see where we're at, just like in the last video. So once we're parked over here, that's the car my friend's going to be giving me. Shout out to Mr. Mod for helping me make this video. And yeah, so he's going to just park the car right there for me. Make sure your vehicle access is on crew and friends or everyone, whoever you give in the car. Have your friend jump in and park behind your MOC. So we're going to get frozen. Now, what your friend needs to do, the friend's in the top right, what your friend needs to do is open up the interaction menu, and you're going to proceed to just hit right D-pad. When you hit right D-pad, you'll get frozen. Now, your friend should be kicked out. If your friend's not kicked out, just go ahead and tell them to just hop out of the car, okay? It should work either way. But yeah, once you do that, tell your friend to just hop back into the vehicle, okay? Once your friend hops back into the vehicle, have them sign in as a motorcycle club president. All right, and they're going to go over to the club work section of the motorcycle club menu, and they're actually going to start the job caged in. Now, I've heard CEO jobs do work as well, but I can only guarantee from just what I've done that caged in is 100% working. Okay, so once your friend in the top right starts caged in, then you can proceed to do the part over here with the casino. All right, that's one of the new steps right there. So once you head over here to the casino, you want to go ahead as the receiver, you want to go ahead and drive in here and hit parking garage. Once you hit parking garage, it should look a little something like this. You'll be stuck here looking at the casino. Simply go to your dashboard and come back to the game. Okay, once you've done that, then you should be frozen. Now you wanna wait here roughly 45 seconds or so, okay? Once you wait here around 45 seconds, then you wanna simply tell your friend to hop out of the car. Okay, I'd say 40 to 50 seconds. Tell your friend to hop out of the car. Now, once your friend gets out, you should go in with the animation and you'll see your friend in the animation, but your friend clearly is not. That means that you've successfully done that part. Okay, so your friend in the top right, all they need to do is run over to your MOC and stand by the blue circle. You should be stuck on a black screen. Once you're stuck on this black screen, you need to do targeting mode. Okay, so since we're in free aim, I'm gonna just, you know, find some people on this in this community I'm a part of, and there's got to be somebody that's in assisted aim on here because it's just the most common. If you have people on your friends list, try to join them and see who's in assisted aim. So I'm gonna try to join this person right here. I'm getting details. And remember, you don't have to join, you don't have to actually accept that first alert. You can just join them again and it'll bring up the second alert if there is one. So you see, I'm gonna join again, targeting mode. I'm gonna deny that. Okay, so once I've denied that, I'm gonna hit pause, go to online, Criminal Enterprise Starter Pack, go ahead and back out of it. You should be in this position here. You can either wait to die like I do, or a lot of people say that they like to just jump out and spawn out on the map. That's one other way to do it. You can do it either way. Okay, so now that I've gotten wasted, I'm over here. And by the way, I don't know if I said this, but this is working on Xbox and PS4. All right, this is on both consoles. Now, you want to run back over to your MOC, and naturally, we'd be able to continue the glitch, all right, the way it was before. We would just be able to continue on, but what you have to do now is actually wait for caged in to expire, all right? And it's not that bad. When it starts, it's about 5 minutes. By the time you're over here at this step, it's maybe 2 or 3 minutes max that you have to wait. Okay, so just wait, you know, the rest of the time. You'll get a notification there on the screen that'll say caged in ended. And I just fast forwarded through the whole time waiting there to see it wasn't that bad. And there we go, club work over. Once club work is over, make sure that your friend is over there by your blue circle and Mr. Mod's taking forever. But yeah, so now I can go over here to the blue circle and hit enter alone, and I should be hit with another black screen. Okay, so this is another part where you do need to find another targeting mode alert. Now, I tried to join that same person that was there, and for some reason, it wasn't letting me join them, and I couldn't find another one. Luckily, I did have somebody in my party that was in a different targeting mode than I was, so I was able to do that. And, yeah, I don't think I was actually in free aim. I was in assisted aim, so that doesn't help. But yeah, that's why I say make sure you're in free aim. Most people are in assisted aim. So I'm going to go ahead and get targeting mode here, except the first alert to climb the second. You should be OTR invisible. Now go ahead and hop into the car that you want to grab. And just like that, you should spawn into your MOC. So you see that it's basically the same glitch as before, just a couple new added steps. Just that part where the friend has to start up the MC work. All right. And like I said, I've heard some CEO jobs work. If you guys want to test that and let me know down in the comment section, please do. And yeah, so I think that's going to be it for me, guys. My name is Roll Easy. Subscribe to the channel if you're brand new. Like my videos, support me. Go over to my social media links. Follow me on Twitter. Do all that good stuff. And thanks. Yeah, I appreciate you watching this video. Second video today. I'll be coming out with something else tomorrow, hopefully. And that's going to be it for me. Good night.